Welcome back to Hardar. Homeland Robbers is what we're going to try to complete today. It's a very dangerous quest, but probably less dangerous than attacking a NERP camp. So we'll bring our knife. And a spear. And our battle gear. Let's put that on. Well protected. They're not going to be squeezing us, so point and blunt, we have a bit of vulnerability, but edge edge, they're not going to be tearing either. But we're pretty well protected against point and blunt. Better protected against point than blunt. Okay. Let's eat something. Excuse me. So we'll bring our superior arrows, question mark. I've only got 16 of them. I'd rather not use them if I don't have to. Oh, that's not what we want. Where's our masterwork longbow? Don't tell me we lost it. There it is. Okay. So we're 8% fully and 6%. All right, that seems legit. We'll also have our punt with us, but not during the battle, hopefully. Not if I've got my head about me. Maybe should bring a bandage. I'll probably end up wounded. Possibly dead, but at least wounded. Okay. So it's not too far, I don't think. West of here. I haven't explored that much. And I can't do this in the rain though. That's a no-go. But hopefully it will stop. I'll zoom in for a badger, but I'm not gonna bother with the badger. Just on the edge. How bad is this? A little. Okay, it'll stop. Okay, I'm not going through that kind of terrain. How far in are we? Just on the tip. Not gonna lie, this is getting super annoying. I mean, yeah, I said it was a deal breaker, but I was thinking, you know, I can't use a bow and arrow, but neither can they. Or if they do, maybe that will be my give me permission to use mine. I don't know. We're here. I don't think there'll be more than about four of them. I hope not, anyway. And I hope I find their tracks before I see them. Or at least that I see them in the distance and not become alerted to them because they're talking to me and they're already standing just a few paces away already. I even hate how it tells you to wait patiently. It's like, just don't even, I mean, that's so, it's like condescending. Oh, don't be impatient. Don't call me impatient. If I want to be a little bit annoyed by your seemingly unnecessary delay, I will be. Thank you. Okay, that's probably a bird on bird action, but yeah, there's the... getting towards the center. It could be here. Wouldn't surprise me at all if we see them anywhere in here. Felt like tracks. Right in the center pretty much now. Thank you. Yeah, I could do the old exploit where I'm in the boat with the bow and arrows and they're bleeding on the shore. I've done that before and I felt dirty. I don't think I'm going to do it again. And you could say, well, it's logical. Well, it's logical you'd get in the boat, but it's not logical they'd just stay on the shore and bleed. Although, for scouting purposes, I think it's fair. Right in the center. And I have no compunction about firing first because I've been warned about them. And I know what they are. So I don't have to wait until they come and try to extort from me or steal from me. I've been through most of the heart of this circle. As far as I know, no luck yet. I might have crossed their tracks and not seen them while it was raining. Just as I was looking away, I thought I saw something. Seems really unlucky that I haven't even seen their tracks yet. But again, it could have been rain. just hope I'm not backtracking, am I? I don't think so. I see a bunch of black down there, so. Or retracing maybe is a better word than backtracking. Don't want to be walking where I've already been. I didn't do this right. I'm still carrying all my stuff. Oh, no, I'm not. I just have a lot of clothes on. I wonder how many biome tiles are in that circle. Maybe like 50? Probably more than that, but I'm not really counting the very outer edge. Maybe I should. Maybe it's equally likely they could be anywhere in that circle. We're still in the circle, so. Feels like rain. I didn't feel like I was skipping such a large area by not going into this forest, but it's quite a big forest. And yet still no luck. No tracks. Which is what we're hoping for, is tracks first. So I can kind of slow down and assess the situation. I'm fed up. I'm gonna take a break. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.